George Loewenstein in 1994 proposed the gap theory. Curiosity arises when there is a gap between what we know and what we want to know. Today's proverb, Proverbs 27:20 from the NIV, says, "Death and destruction are never satisfied, and neither are human eyes." Human eyes are insatiable. Our desires, left unchecked, create problems instead of solution. Let's guard our curiosity with wisdom and self-control instead of our selfish desires.